Good day to all. This is Amirdalingam Madhu. Today's topic is where and what are all the trees can keep in our house as per Varagi Vastu. According to Varagi Vastu, we can keep a tree at west and south side. We should not keep at north and east side because there is a scientific reason. The sunlight will not go to house if we keep a tree at east and north side. This is the scientific reason. So what are all the trees we can keep at south and west side? We can keep a coconut tree, guava tree, neem tree, and whatever the benefit trees we can keep. Especially in the southwest side, we can keep a big trees because as per Vastu, southwest should be a more weight compared to northeast. Southwest we can keep a big trees. What are the trees we should not keep at our house? First is lemon tree. Second one is gooseberry tree. Third is citrus tree. Fourth is tamarind tree, because there is a reason. These are all tree. It is the same similar kind of it will give a citric acid. What will happen? These trees will emit positive energy and create a lot of negative things in our house. Better we should not keep these trees. If you have these trees, please remove from your house for the better life. And finally, we have initiated planting tree this year. We have formed a Varagi Vastu team for planting tree in Dharmapuri. This year we are planning for 500 trees, planting as well as maintenance. Every year we will continue this because nowadays the environment is polluted. We need to protect the environment and protect our farmers. This is our Varagi Vastu initiative. If you like to join our group, you can join. There is no need to talk about money. This is an individual contribution to the society. How many trees we can able to plant for every year? This is our initiative, small initiative. We will continue every year this initiative to protect this environment for sustainable development. Let's see in the drawing what are the direction we can keep trees for the better understanding. Let's move on to the drawing. Now you are seeing a typical Vastu drawing. First we'll see the direction: north, south, east, west. Okay. Example, you assume this is a 30-40 sides. This side is a 30, this is 40, for example. Okay. What we said, trees should not come at east and north side. Wherever the cross mark is there, should not come. Trees we can keep at south and west. This is most important. Okay. And especially in southwest, we can keep a big trees. There is no problem. As per Vastu, it should be more weight in southwest. The reason we said already, if we keep a trees at north and east, sunlight will not come to our house. Okay. Our body will not become active. That is the reason we should not keep trees at east and north side. Thank you very much. See you in the next video. Thank you.